In this video, we will learn to integrate 1 minus tangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of x. Let I be equal to integral of 1 minus tangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of x with respect to x. We know tangent of pi upon 4 is equal to 1. Plugging the above value in the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of tangent of pi upon 4 minus tangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of pi upon 4 times tangent of x with respect to x. We know trigonometry identity tangent of a minus b is equal to tangent of a minus tangent of b upon 1 plus tangent of a times tangent of b. The card appearing in the upper right corner contains the video explaining the proof of this trigonometry identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above trigonometry identity gives us I is equal to integral of tangent of pi upon 4 minus x with respect to x. Let us apply the substitution method to solve the integral. Assume pi upon 4 minus x is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides gives us derivative of pi upon 4 minus x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. As derivative of constant pi upon 4 is equal to 0 and derivative of x is 1, so minus differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting minus sign to right hand side of the above equation gives us differential of x is equal to minus differential of t. Substitution of pi upon 4 minus x by our assumed value t and differential of x by minus differential of t in the integral I gives us I is equal to minus integral of tangent of t with respect to t. We know integral of tangent of t is minus natural log of absolute value of cosine of t. The card appearing in the upper right corner contains the video explaining the integral of tangent function. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to minus of minus natural log of absolute value of cosine of t plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indifferent integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed t is equal to pi upon 4 minus x, and also minus of minus is plus, so I is equal to natural log of absolute value of cosine of pi upon 4 minus x plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.